At the time of his death, the victim had likely been working on his van outside his apartment complex, which he did quite frequently because police found his hood had been lifted up. Unfortunately, exactly 1 year later, his family still does not know who committed the crime or why.
On a rainy night, November 2nd, 2017, just across the street from Arlington Middle School, a 55-year-old man was ambushed by a killer outside his apartment building.
And he was working on his van, and somebody just came up and shot him point blank in the head.
Speaking from his home in Florida, Steve says the motive for the murder of his brother Robert remains unknown. Robert's wallet and cell phone were not stolen from the scene. Unfortunately, police say very few witnesses stepped forward to help solve the case.
It just ticks me off, you know, that somebody did this to my brother and they are still out there to do it again. And it's nonsense. It's utter nonsense.
Robert, seen here with his daughter and parents, worked as a mechanic. Having no one arrested for the death for a full year has devastated his entire family.
You know, it was just a violent death, and it was like it just left an emptiness in my heart. I mean, it's like today, first thing I wanted to do was call my brother and say, I love you, you know, but I can't do that.
A search of IMPD records from 2017 shows that more than 90 out of the 177 homicides last year remains unsolved. In every case, someone knows what caused the crime. They just need to speak up.
There are people that are out there, they've seen things, they know things, and they just don't want to report them and get involved. And that needs to change.
As always, anyone with information on the suspect in this shooting is asked to contact Crime Stoppers. Jesse Wells, back to you.
All right, Jesse, thanks. Not raining.